Nollywood actor caught worshipping Fela Kuti's grave. So the story has been going on for years that people worship at the grave of the legendary Afrobeat pioneer Fela Anikulapo Kuti, which hasn't been proven until today. Broadway TV correspondent while on a project witnessed a particular actor and musician worshipping at the grave of the Afrobeat legend. Nollywood actor, singer and saxophonist Dede Mabiaku, who is known for being a judge on the Nigerian Idol show, was caught worshipping at the grave of the music legend Fela Anikulapo Kuti in Kalakuta Museum, Allen on the 17th of September 2020. The saxophonist who played alongside Fela Kuti while he was alive is a constant worshipper of Fela Kuti. In the video, the actor was seen pouring a bottle of gin on the floor as he takes off his clothes to kneel before the grave for prayer. For more of this juicy content, please log on to our website at www.broadwaytv.tv and on Instagram at The Broadway TV. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, The Broadway TV.